Koivu wins another draw. Zucker a shot, and a second try went wide. Rebound loose. Suter had a whack at it. They score! Mikko Koivu ties it for Minnesota in the closing seconds.
There were a bunch of players laying all over the crease, and somehow Koivu swatted at it. The referees are talking about it right now in the referee's circle. And curious to see what they're talking about. Did the puck go in before the time expired? Here's the play. Zucker had it on his tape. It got sent into the crease. Is Dumba in the way of Darling? Watch Dumba come in. Is he in the way of Darling when this puck gets sent back the other way?
Well, if he is, it's because Ryan shoved him there.
Yep.
The puck clearly in before the clock hit zero. They'll watch it in Toronto, and I'm sure they'll come back and say, we have a good goal.
This will be interesting because, yeah, that's the first criteria. Did it go in the net? It did. In time. And now there'll be some challenges, I'm sure.